But you were hurt by it in that time as
well,
a journalist.
Well, Pablo Neruda once invited me to his house. This was a month and a half before the military coup in Chile. It was in August of 1973. And the military coup was September 11th, 1973. And Pablo Neruda lived in the beach in Isla Negra, a town near the beach, on the beach. And so he called the publishing house where I worked on a magazine and asked if I could go visit him.